So this is, of course, the trailer of Bhushan Kumar Presents in association with Karma Pictures. Simran featuring Kangana Ranaut, directed by Hansal Mehta. Thank you for joining us. Produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Shailesh R. Singh and Amita Garwal. Releasing on the 15th of September.
कोशिश हमारी यही रहती है कि जो सब्जेक्ट है, जो किरदार है, उसके प्रति हम पूरी ऑनेस्टी के साथ हम कहानी कहें, उस कैरेक्टर की जर्नी ऑनेस्टी के साथ हम लोगों तक पेश करें, और एक नैरेटिव जो है वो मेरे ऑडियंस को बांधे, वो कैरेक्टर जो है उस ऑडियंस को पूरी तरह से, कि वो किरदार लोगों का की जिंदगी का हिस्सा बनना चाहिए, बस वही है. मतलब बहुत सिंपल फॉर्मूला है उसमें, कि बस लोगों तक पहुंच जाए ये कैरेक्टर. और मुझे लगता है कि सिमरन बहुत ही निराला कैरेक्टर है, कि गलतियां खूब करती है लेकिन कभी हार नहीं मानती है. She never gives up.
And भूषण जी, किस तरीके का संगीत होने वाला है? कोई पीस सुना था किसी पर्टिकुलर गाने का कुछ तो जरूर?
बहुत अच्छा म्यूजिक है. मीन्स म्यूजिक फिल्म को एक कहानी को आगे लेके जाता है. तो जो भी गाने हैं वो फिल्म के स्क्रिप्ट के हिसाब से अंसल जी ने उसको उस तरीके से म्यूजिक को बनवाया है. और सोलफुल म्यूजिक है जब आप, और एक शादी का गाना भी है मीन्स, तो जिसमें कंगना जी बहुत अच्छा डांस कर रही हैं.
आपकी पहली फिल्म का में आपका किरदार का नाम सिमरन था, और अभी
जी
इस फिल्म को आप कर रही हैं, पूरा एक सर्किल होते देखती हैं, और सिमरन से सिमरन तक का सफर आपके लिए कैसा रहा है?
आपने बहुत अच्छी बात नोटिस की. एक्चुअली जब मुझे हंसल सर ने कहा कि फिल्म का नाम सिमरन है तो मुझे याद आया, लेकिन मैंने किससे शेयर नहीं किया, बहुत लोगों को याद भी नहीं है गैंगस्टर में मेरा नाम सिमरन था. और तो मुझे थोड़ा सा हल्का सा एक नॉस्टैल्जिया तो है इस नाम से. और मैंने ऑलमोस्ट आई थिंक 10-11 साल कंप्लीट कर लिए इंडस्ट्री में, तो एग्जैक्टली सिमरन टू सिमरन एक सफ़र है. उस टाइम पे यू नो जो अनुराग बासु ने जो मुझे लॉन्च किया था वो एक ट्रेजेडी थी. नाउ विद दिस फिल्म दैट वाज अ लव स्टोरी, दिस इज़ कमिंग ऑफ एज, इट्स अ गर्ल एंड हर लाइफ एंड अ स्लाइस ऑफ लाइफ काइंड ऑफ वेरी लाइट हार्टेड टेक ऑन people who never give up.
Hey Kangana ji, this is me Anurag here.
Hi Anurag.
I want to ask you, could you share an anecdote? You shoot ke dauran aapko kuch difficulty face hui, ya fir during the shoot were there hitches that you came across, and how did you go about you know managing in your acting, be it in this on the set or be it when in United States?
Well, वैसे एक्चुअली आई हैव टू टेल यू दैट दिस हैज़ बीन बाय फार द इजीएस्ट फिल्म दैट आई हैव शॉट इन टर्म्स ऑफ द कॉस्ट्यूम्स, लोकेशंस, दे वर वेरी इजी. रेयरली यू गेट फिल्म्स वेयर यू डोंट हैव फिजिकल चैलेंजेस, बट यू नो समथिंग वेरी वियर्ड हैपेंड विद मी व्हिच इज एक्चुअली नॉट फनी एट ऑल, बट आई वाज ड्राइविंग एन अमेरिकन हाईवे विद this you know like extraordinary speed, you know, like how you have these 3-4 lane highways, and my driver on the wheel, he just passed out. And of course, like, you know, we had that little moment where I thought, should I like text my parents that, you know, last goodbye and this and that, but then he banged into sidewalk and we were taken to hospitals and all of that. But if I want to put this in any script that a driver can just pass off like that, and just when he banged the car he woke up, like where are we still alive. So that was quite funny, and I think it took me a lot of time to recover from that trauma. Like even still when I think of it and I tell anyone, people are like, well, that's hard to believe, but I have my witnesses, they've seen the car also and they've seen the accident.
Car flew from the final lane to the first lane, it went flying, it was going at 80 miles per hour,
and I had a little bit head injury. But this is quite, I mean, surreal for anyone's driver to, you know, get pass out on the wheel like that.
First of all, congratulations for the trailer. It is just amazing.
Thank you.
And so I wanted to ask that how easy was it to pick up the Gujarati accent? How fun, and how did you do it? You know, there were many degrees actually, because like I said, I've never sort of, you know, and Hansal sir doesn't have Gujarati accent. My friends that I meet who are from Gujarat, so I could not identify it, because it's not the most obvious accent. And I have my tutor, Suraj. He will teach me and I go to the set and Hansal, this is too much. Bring it down. And then I bring it down and Suraj is like, you can hardly hear it. Then bring it up. So I was confused and I couldn't take a call because, you know, usually I would be in a place to tell that, hey, this is what I want to do. But in this case, I couldn't. So I was constantly conflicted. Even now I ask Hansal sir, was that okay? He's like, yeah, this is fine. And he and Suraj are constantly fighting. He thinks that we don't want to make it a very, you know, caricature-ish, and Suraj obviously chooses to differ.
This is for Hansal ji. What was your experience shooting in America and working with American technicians?
It's different. It's different. It is, there's a different discipline and a different work environment. So it took a bit of time to get adjusted to that discipline. And also, you know, the previous films that I had made, I was never used to so many people on set. So it was a new environment, but very professional. And very, I mean, we made some really amazing friends by the time we left the US. And I just wish it would be a little more inexpensive.
Hansal, first of all, congratulations. The trailer was really amazing. It had the, you know, class of a Hollywood movie. I mean, I almost thought I was watching an English film trailer. And coming to my question, can you share some information on the character Praful Patel and how did you think of the name Praful Patel?
You see, there's a backstory to that name, that, you know, her father, Praful's father wanted a son. So, jab ladki hui, uska naam Praful rakh diya. So it's, you know, many people said, ki, why is she not Prafulla? I said, well, unko Praful chahiye tha. Unko Prafulla nahi chahiye thi. So, you know, somewhere the girl has taken on that role. The girl who wants to buy a house, wants to be independent. It's a role that the boy would take over. So, Praful Patel is a universal character. She represents a universal truth. And, I mean, it is played to absolutely pitch perfect, you know, perfection by Kangana.